Recognizing these pitfalls is crucial in providing comprehensive care for hypothermic patients and addressing both primary and secondary causes effectively.